Meanwhile, India today has accessed fresh images from Panjshir, which is the last standing free post in Afghanistan. In the new images, Ahmad Massoud, the leader of the Northern Alliance, is seen with his fighters in armored vehicles. Negotiations are continuing between Massoud and Taliban representatives. Even as Taliban claim to be in control of regions surrounding Panjshir, Massoud has refused to give in and has vowed to fight Taliban invasion.